For our final project video, we decided to make a video on social experiment. Before that, what is social experiment? Social experiment is a research project conducted with human subjects in real world. Means, we don't use actors. It is all random people and real situations.
So, let's start with our first part. Our first part is to see if people lend their phone to strangers to make a call.
Excuse me. My phone is run out of credit. Do you mind if I borrow my phone? I want to call my mom.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. So thank you.
Excuse me, can I borrow your phone for 5 minutes? I need to call my father urgently. Sorry. Is it okay if I borrow?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I?
Sorry. Yeah. I need to call. Thank you.
Excuse me, can I borrow your phone for a while? I need to call someone again.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Excuse me, bro. Can I borrow your phone?
Oh, of course.
Okay.
Excuse me. My phone is run out of battery. Do you mind? Can I borrow your phone? I want to call my mom. Okay, thank you. Password? Don't let me down, down, down.
Excuse me, can I borrow your phone?
Why do you need to use my phone?
I need to call my mom. Okay, thank you.
Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing, floating down, I'm wishing. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing. I didn't mean to put you through this, I can tell. We gonna sweep this under the carpet. Can turn back the time to make it all alright, all alright for us. I promise to build a new world for us two with you in the middle.
Why you easily trust him and give him your phone?
Because I think he needs a desperate kind of help, so I don't mind actually giving him a hand just by a little bit.
Oh, I see. So don't you feel afraid if he might run away with your phone?
A little bit, but if he's that desperate, so I actually don't mind. If he like just take away, well, I'll just say goodbye to my phone.
I see. Okay, thank you. That's all.
Okay, why do you lend your phone to a stranger?
Because he needs help.
Okay, Don't you scared if he run away with your phone?
I have everyone to catch him.
Okay. What if he maybe he finishes your feeding?
I use feeding.
Okay. Okay. Thank you for your time.
Why do you lend your phone to a stranger?
I thought he's my friend because he's studying over MSU, so I think he won't doing anything with my phone.
What if he ran away with your phone?
I don't think so. He will run with my phone, and I don't think so. This is just a normal phone, and I have no problem.
Okay, sure. And what if he finishes your credit?
Maybe I would like to take money from him.
Thank you for your time.
How can you easily trust someone? What if he runs away with your phone?
Because when people have emergency, we must help them. So we must cooperate with them.
Okay. Then what if he finishes your credit?
No, because he just used for a little while, not so long.
Okay.
That's all.
Thank you.
I want to ask you two questions. First, why you usually trust him and give him your phone earlier?
Because if he run, I can catch him.
So that means that you don't afraid if he might run away with your phone?
No, not really.
It's okay, thank you.
How can you lend your phone so easily to someone who you don't know?
Because I think that he need it for emergency courses.
Okay. Then what if he finishes your credit?
I don't mind it if he wanted to use it for a good purpose. Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much.
Okay.
For money?
Yeah.
Where do you phone me?
You just dropped it.
Excuse me. Yeah. Actually, I'm doing a social experiment.
Okay.
I purposely drop the money.
Right.
Okay. So I want to ask you, why don't you just take the money?
Because it's not my money, and then it doesn't feel right to take
someone else's money. Okay, but it's 5 ringgit,
though. Yeah, but still, it's not mine.
Okay, so on the surface.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure.
Why don't you just take this money?
No,
it's not yours. Okay, I see. But it is 5 ringgit. It's valuable. Alright, thank you. You're so honest.